What's going on, my PT peeps, my Walking Dead family, and my fighters? I'm One Eye Bri, also known as PT, and I'm back to talk about The Walking Dead Season 10, Episode 3. We got some promo photos, we got some news about the opening minutes, and I wish I had more photos of the opening minutes, but spoiler warning for The Walking Dead Season 10, Episode 3. For sure, if you're worried about spoilers, please stop watching now. But as you can see in the photo here, you see Aaron, some walkers, a tractor, and Negan. I'm excited for season 10, how about you? But first guys, if you can, and you haven't already, please show us some love by hitting that subscribe button. We have a goal of 100,000 subscribers. That goal means a lot to us, so please subscribe today. Now we got Michonne in Alexandria, and the opening minutes are pretty great. I shared it on Twitter. I couldn't share it on Facebook or YouTube, but on Twitter. You can see Sadiq and Michonne are talking, and clearly, Michonne and Sadiq are probably talking about Alpha, the walkers, the whispers, their current situation. And I wonder what's going to happen with Sadiq. He's kind of a wild card. And again, we have two doctors. We got Sadiq and the other crazy guy that creeps some people out, Dante. Dante and Sadiq, two doctors. One of them's got to go, right? In the world of The Walking Dead, when you have two doctors, or you fall in love, or you're an animal, it doesn't bode well for you. So it's like, okay, what's gonna happen here? And which one's gonna go? I'm not saying they will, but it's more than likely that one will leave this season. Aaron looks like a badass, and he's killing walkers. He's leading a group to take out walkers that Alpha is sending towards Alexandria, but he's not alone. He's got Negan, he's got a group, he's got people taking out walkers, and more waves of walkers. Alpha keeps sending walkers towards Alexandria, and that's kind of scary. It's kind of far-fetched also. Like, how many walkers would be in the area? Are there 100,000? Are there a million? And Alpha just gathers them up and sends them their way? But Aaron, badass. Negan is there helping. So is this the episode where peanut butter meets jelly? Does Negan save Aaron? What's going to happen? I mean, there's some questions here, and I'm guessing they need all the fighters they can get as there's more and more walkers coming towards our group and Alexandria. But will we see this? Remember this from the trailer over the summer? We're like, what's going on here? Who is Negan taking out? Why is he bloody? And what's up with that look? And I'm not sure if this is Negan, but could it be? I'm assuming here, and I'm theorizing, but does Negan and Aaron work together, or do they fight? I mean, look at that. And I wonder what's going on with this conversation. It doesn't look like it's a cordial, nice conversation. It looks pretty heated, so I can't wait to find out in season 10, episode 3. Negan's taking out walkers. Will he ever get Lucille? His leather jacket. What's going to happen here? But either way, walkers, more walkers are coming towards Alexandria. And if you follow me on Twitter, at the PT channel, we shared the opening minutes that's on there. I'm sure it'll be going around more and more as it comes closer to Sunday or Friday. Well, walkers are going to be an issue here. And they do this clock thing where it's so many hours and so many hours and so many hours and walkers keep coming. Carol's going to be somewhere, and it looks like a school. Is it the kingdom? Because that was a school. But is she somewhere else? And why is she here? Is she alone? What has her attention here? And if you see different things with Carol in pictures, she's taking medication. And what are the meds? Anxiety, depression, some other kind of meds. But why is she here? And I hope she's not alone. I would assume that Daryl is with her, or at least somebody, right? But what is Carol doing here? Taking out walkers? Looking for somebody? Looking for something? Looking for Alpha? But if Carol is with Daryl, which I hope Daryl is there, either going after her, watching her, protecting her, maybe Carol goes rogue and Daryl watches her and goes after her to protect her. But we're going to have the showdown at the border. And let's look who's all here. Carol, Daryl, Michonne, Laura, and then three no-name characters. So I'm guessing that Carol, Daryl, and Michonne are safe, and one, if not several, of the no-name characters may get killed off, because they gotta set an example. You can see Daryl's crossbow is also in the dirt. You see Laura, she's one of my picks to die this season, maybe she dies here. The fact that they're dropping their weapons means that they're succumbing to Alpha, they're giving up to Alpha. They're like, okay, look, we'll put our weapons down. But is that out of character for Daryl? I mean, I asked that before in another video, but is it? I mean, I just feel like Daryl would want to take Alpha out, and Carol definitely would. But they're dropping their weapons. They're like, okay, we mean no harm. We're here to talk. And maybe they just talk. Or maybe Carol threatens Alpha, because that could happen, because we know that Carol's got to take out Alpha, or try to, because Alpha needs to die, per Carol in the trailer. But if Carol tries something with Alpha, or does Alpha just be like, look, I got to set an example, I got to set the tone, and she takes out a couple people. But the opening minutes will revolve around walkers and walkers and more walkers, and the clock dynamic, like hour 2, hour 6, hour 12, hour 24, hour so many. And the walkers and whispers are probably coming towards Alexandria. I would assume the whispers are leading the walkers to Alexandria or around. And you can see all the walkers are taking out, and they keep sending more. And there's more waves of walkers, and they keep seeing, right? It's interesting because that's really the only threat that the whispers have. They highlight Lara taking out a walker here with Gage, and Lara takes out this walker, and Gage takes out the other walker, and then he flips his spear around. But they're highlighting Lara and Gage. It's subtle, it's brief, but again, when they highlight characters, it's interesting. This isn't in the opening minutes, but we'll see Gage in this episode too, saying, let's put them on bikes, let's take them down, you know, like, yeah, let's do it. But what can they do? More and more walkers, right? So what could they do? That's probably going to be the thing. We have to work together, but more walkers are coming. They highlight it during the day, during the night. More and more walkers just keep coming. It's an endless supply of walkers, it seems like. Is it far-fetched? Is it crazy? But day turns to night, turns to day, and more walkers keep coming, it looks like, which is crazy. It's like, man, how many walkers do they have? And again, if you want to see the video of the opening minutes, the early opening minutes, go follow me on Twitter. Check that out. I shared it there. So it's pretty cool. It's like 2.5 minutes long, and it's just, man, it builds it up for the episode. I'm super excited to see what happens. So it looks like the start of the episode is walkers coming towards Alexandria and a field, and there's more and more and more of them. And how's it going to end? I just don't know. So the big thing is that probably the whispers send so many walkers. Carol, Daryl, and Michonne come up with a plan what to do. This is probably after Gamma comes and is like, look, we'll stop sending walkers, but come to the border and wait. And Daryl's like, wait for what? For her, because Alpha wants a meeting. And then we see where it goes from there. Dun, dun, dun. What's going to happen? What's going to happen with Negan, Aaron, Daryl, Carol, Gamma, Alpha, the border? Woo, baby, it sounds great. I'm excited for season 10, episode 3. Season 10 has been good so far. I don't have doubts for it to continue on. Angela Kang is doing great. Let's keep it rolling. Season 10, episode 3. So that was the promo photos. I wish I had better pics of the opening minutes, but follow me on Twitter and Facebook to watch the opening minutes for season 10, episode 3 for yourself at the PT channel. And for those interested in my 10-book zombie apocalypse series, and I have the link to all 10 books in the description below. And tell them, Daryl.
Yo, we love you guys. Honestly, thank you.